Hey there, welcome to my Minzy AI review. We're going to take a look at a demo of the Minzy AI software launch and exactly how it works. And I will also talk about my experience working as a full-time internet marketer over the last 10 years. And so hopefully that experience put into these type of software launches will help you decide whether these strategies and tools are a good fit for your projects or not. Before we dive into looking at Minzy AI and the demo, if you want to discover how I go about generating a full-time income on the full-time income online on the internet, I've been doing this for over 10 years now, then click the link below. Click that link in the video description and you can discover my current number one recommended system to plug into right now. And it's a really cool way to get started getting traffic, building your email list, and earning realistic online commissions. So check out the link in the video description below for my current number one recommended online system. So what Minzy is, it integrates ChatGPT in the members area, and it's a text-based article writer, AI article writer, in the same way like Jasper.ai is or Copymatic.ai, what some of these main AI article writing websites. Minzy AI is just another competitor for those type of services. And you can literally do anything you want in terms of writing content, article, text-based content for your projects using AI. So you can get it to write you articles and blog posts. You can write it, write blog post outlines and headings, product descriptions, emails, reviews, biographies, TikTok scripts, YouTube descriptions, Instagram posts. So anything you want, you can create with Minzy, and you can just simply scroll down to the tool that you think makes the best fit for you. So these specific individual tools will be pre-programmed with ChatGPT style prompts working in the background to complete a specific task for you without you having to really do long prompts yourself. So some of the tools I like the look of the best is the article rewriting tool, because you get to take initial piece of content and make unique content from that seed article. So this is an example of the article writer. It's kind of like a WordPress style editor where you can edit it and tweak it. And then you can take an article you've got on your blog posts, existing blog posts, or the AI content it gives you to start with, and you can rewrite it many different times using the SEO article rewriter and add in different SEO keywords to target a slightly different long tail keyword next time. And I like the fact you can choose the tone of voice, so you can, that will help it be unique in the eyes of the search engines if you choose to change the style of it. So with these AI tools, I think it's a good idea to start off writing an initial high quality article yourself, or at least do lots of editing on an AI article you get, and then create lots of versions of that using the AI article rewriter tools. So then you can get lots of different long tail keyword variations targeted. You can republish these on other websites such as Web 2.0 sites, press release sites, other blogs that allow guest posting. So I really like the article writing and article rewriting tools these have to offer. You can also write emails. So the email tools are good if you want to get your reader to perform a certain action and you want it to be professionally worded email, but maybe English isn't your first language. So in that case, these email writing tools will help give you a high quality template to base these emails around. So in general, this is a high quality AI based text tool, but it's similar to other popular services like Jasper.ai is the main one. So if I was going to pay for a recurring subscription or one-off payment fee for an AI article writer tool, I think I'd prefer to use one of the big companies that's been around for a while rather than go via these Warrior Plus launches, because these Warrior Plus vendors, they release lots of products. They'll have another launch coming up next month and another launch coming up out the month after that. So I'm always a bit worried they will forget about some of the existing software, not keep it updated and not maintain the support. So that's why I tend to like to focus on the big websites for these type of AI article writing services. But with Minzy AI, it just gives you the chance to access the same sort of tools as those big sites have, but instead of paying a recurring subscription, you get it at a one-time payment low time price. Also, this integrates in ChatGPT, and a lot of this stuff you could probably do yourself for free, going via ChatGPT directly and writing your own prompts, and then you can get it to tweak and edit what it gives you. So I've been using ChatGPT and playing about with it a little bit for the AI article writing and rewriting tools, converting YouTube transcripts to blog posts, that sort of thing, just the basics. And ChatGPT does that all really well for free without having to use an AI tool or paid service. So a lot of stuff, these AI tools that are getting launched on Word Plus nowadays, to me, you could achieve something very similar by just using ChatGPT directly for free without having to pay anything. You just need to improve your ability to prompt it in a specific way to get what you need. With Minzy AI, the money that comes in from using the software is if you choose to resell this content as a freelancer on sites such as Fiverr.com or Upwork.com, you could offer article writing, SEO article services as a freelancer and use Minzy AI to produce the content. Or if you are an affiliate marketer, you could use this to produce lots of different blog posts, target lots of different keywords, and monetize it with free traffic, building an email list, and linking out to affiliate offers. There's two main ways of profiting from Minzy: using it for your own internet marketing projects for traffic purposes, or using it as a reseller to resell the content on Fiverr.com. Anyway, hopefully my thoughts on Minzy AI was of help. What I do to generate a full-time income on the internet, and I've been doing this for over 10 years now, is to stay very focused on the list building of driving traffic to a squeeze page, building my email list, and getting daily clicks to high converting, high paying affiliate offers. And it's that simple step-by-step process which worked for me over 10 years ago and still going strong nowadays without having to necessarily dive into the whole AI ChatGPT hype. So if you click the link below, click the link in the video description, you can discover my current top recommended system for that. It's a complete done-for-you system and a really cool way to get started building realistic income on the internet. So click the link below for my current top recommended online system. Thanks again for checking out my quick thoughts on Minzy AI. All the best and speak soon.